Argentina has deposited a $161 million debt interest payment in defiance of a U.S. judge who held it in contempt for taking illegal steps to meet its obligations. The South American country wants to show it can service its debt and that its failure to complete a payment to holders of bonds that were restructured after its 2002 default was the result of adverse U.S. judicial rulings.